Shopping for your Valentine and checking out some cool sculptures, WBZ's Jordan Jagelinzer has your weekend to-do list.
Valentine's Day is right around the corner, and grab that special someone and kick off the weekend at Salem's So Sweet Festival.
From February 9th through the 11th, get in on the decadent tradition now in its 22nd year with Valentine's Day shopping, delicious chocolate and sweet treats, and illuminating ice sculptures. It's an event you'll be able to heartily wait for. Be sure to play the Chocolate Hearts Challenge on Saturday and Sunday for a chance to win prizes you're sure to fall for. Combine your love for Valentine's Day and football at a Maker's Market in Amesbury for Super Bowl Sunday. Shop jewelry, pottery, candles, and more while grabbing some brews at Brewery Silviticus for the big game. There's something for everyone at the Valentine's Maker's Market taking place from 12 to 4. Start the weekend fun with the Wellesley Wonderland Ice Sculpture Stroll on Friday night, featuring 9 artistically carved ice sculptures, hot cocoa and cider stations, and Wellesley's favorite local shops. It's a night perfect for the whole family. Head to Linden and Wellesley Squares from 4 to 6.
For more on these events and other news, head to our website, WBZ.com. I'm Jordan Jagelinzer, and that's this week's to-do list.